There's not a lot of fanfare involved. The president is a moron, fat and skinny. Stay-at-home moms, they are generally polite and attentive, even when they disagree with me. They ask me about prescription drugs. They slip things into my hand. For the next hour or so, truck drivers, college professors, school teachers, insurance agents, veterans, and social workers. After taking a few photographs, they slip things into my hand. Old and young, Republican and Democrat, they slip things into my hand. I feel cleansed afterwards. Sometimes a broader indictment is issued. Political scientists can give you a number of reasons for this phenomenon. Hard as it may be to believe, I'd be hard-pressed to name better storytellers than Ted Kennedy or Trent Lott. Insincere, fat and skinny, and occasionally mean character Congressman so-and-so is a bum. They slip things into my hand. They ask me about prescription drugs, truck drivers, college professors, school teachers, insurance agents, and social workers. They slip things into my hand. There's not a lot of fanfare involved. The president is a moron. Fat and skinny. Stay-at-home moms, they are generally polite and attentive, even when they disagree with me. They ask me about prescription drugs. They slip things into my hand. For the next hour or so, truck drivers, college professors, school teachers, insurance agents, veterans, and social workers. After taking a few photographs, they slip things into my hand. Old and young, Republican and Democrat, they slip things into my hand. I feel cleansed afterwards. Sometimes a broader indictment is issued. Political scientists can give you a number of reasons for this phenomenon. Hard as it may be to believe, I'd be hard-pressed to name better storytellers than Ted Kennedy or Trent Lott. Insincere, fat and skinny, and occasionally mean character Congressman so-and-so is a bum. They slip things into my hand. They ask me about prescription drugs, truck drivers, college professors, school teachers, insurance agents, and social workers. They slip things into my hand.